Whenever I try to root my pineapple tops, I make sure that the green part is not touching the water. So if you look here, I don't want any of this in the water because it will rot. So you just want this part to be in the water. That's where the roots are going to come from.